the water temperatures, the debris is completely removed. We've talked about Brad Keselowski.